from Auto Club Speedway in Fontana, California,
the epicenter of America's car and music culture.
Drivers, start your engines!
Fired up when you're in. Fire up when you're fired up.
The field moves into a slightly different formation. Going to do a five-wide fan salute.
It looks like
the end of pit road during qualifying.
Pace cars off. We're going on the flat.
Boogity, boogity, boogity.
Rolling. Up here. Outside on time.
Rowdy Bush wasting no time, challenging for second.
Sounds okay. It gets to that same slick spot on exits and I lose the car when I'm in traffic.
Just dropped the cylinder and it's blown up. Told you something was wrong with this thing.
Hey, 10-4, bud. We're just going to keep running here. If it lets go, let's go. If not, we'll take a look at the stage rig.
Holy 20 laps in.
25 complete now.
And these end cars hold us up twice now. At least say something, like get out somewhere.
We're in Topo Menard. He sucks. I'm on 7 cylinders. Time to get his ass up on a wheel.
He making time on me?
Oh yeah, he's cut it down from 3.5 to about just under 2.
First I've heard of it.
Spoken now a lot. Just take it easy. Take it easy.
To make sure we don't tear the quarter panel off of it, we'll be fine.
I think it was going flat before I hit the wall. Come off before really loose the lap before.
See what you can do, use unless brakes here to the end.
That's what happens when I don't use brakes.
Copy. Get some data to look at.
I don't care what the data says. I drive the car the best it can go, and I know how to do that. So don't question what I'm doing.
Trouble. Crash, turn two.
We're wrecked. Try to minimize damage here.
Got a pit now. Son of a...
Caution waves, and we will finish stage one under yellow.
The 70 sliding across six lanes in the corner that caused the problem.
Supposed to hit a banana peel?
Looks like it.
I'm 50-50 on if I locked them up or not. I was busy crapping my pants.
Green flag goes back in the air. Stage two is underway.
Hey, in the world. I saw you.
95's a idiot.
Coming in hot. Clear.
How's his problem? He's such a idiot.
You guys got to figure out where the tire smoke's coming from because I got a lot of it.
Yeah, I'm still not turning like I need to. Definitely no better.
Still hitting the splitter in the left front and it's killing my turn.
Oh, man, seriously?
Well, I just us 5 laps. Still behind. Okay, buddy.
Yep, Ricky ran me in the fence. Thanks, Ricky.
Copy, yeah, we see it.
That was dumb on my part. I should have known he would do that.
This is my worst nightmare, racing the damn 6.
What's going on now?
Still just plowing tight. I can run the fence, I just go slower. So I don't know where to run to make it hurt.
We really can't around too much. We're going to end up getting lapped. Green checker here.
Lap time for decent there the whole time. We'll be ready when it's open. What do you need in there?
Drink, seat, windshield.
Right now they're getting ready to hit pit road. We'll see what happens here.
You got us too fast, section 13.
Too fast. Up in the 18.
Wow, I thought the 20 just drove right around me on the last segment there.
Kyle Busch and Denny Hamlin busted for speeding. That'll change the complexion of this race.
If there's any car and any driver that can get back up there, it's us. Gotta pace ourselves.
Whoa, gosh.
No contact.
Just not going to tie. How about he stops trying to sidestep so hard? Stop throwing me twice this year.
Damn, I was close.
Hurt my rear is playing defense, trying to run with those guys.
Damn it! Just killed all our momentum.
I am plowing my brains out. Tired of doing this at this same point in the race.
Need to be about a half a number to a number freer. I've used up the front tires a hell of a lot here.
Oh, that's it. That's over. 77 screwed me up. Cost me half a second.
I'll go ahead and say I'm sorry in advance. I'm having a blast up here. Well, I'm hurting now.
Looks like a left front or something just exploded.
Unbelievable.
Would have been nice to be told where the Penske cars were.
What time's Kyle running?
Kyle's at 70s to your 84th.
They're running back there.
Don't worry about him. I'll tell you where he goes.
Still there. Clear up.
A milestone win on a track where he scored his very first Cup victory.
Checker flag 200, bud. Good job.
Oh, yes. Woo, boys. Awesome race car. Thank you. All I do is win, no matter what.
200 victories across NASCAR's 3 national series.
I speak for all of us, buddy, when I say thanks for letting us be a part of it. You are the best.